Hello, my name is Edagram, and welcome back to Fallout 4.
Hey you, Randolph's safe house has been MIA since Switchboard, but now we got one of the dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
I hope this means Randolph is safe after all.
It'd be nice to get some good news for a change. Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
Let's go ahead and do this safe house thing real quick. Of course, it's being a place where I haven't been to. A little bit of delay with the gunshot, and I was hoping that watermelon would explode and not just fall off. Oh well, at least this will blow up. I'm sure we're glad we don't have weather like this. That would seriously suck. Take a tornado or hurricane any day.
Yeah. Advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
No. I will find you. Where are you at? Guess that's what happens when you're short.
Got it.
Invincible. Am I using too many bombs? Must have stepped on one.
HR. Tinker Tom's got me doing...
Desdemona.
Do you need something?
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me into the Institute.
So that's what the Courser chip was all about. You needed that frequency, I take it. Why? What does this machine do?
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. The interceptor can hijack their signal and send me instead.
We've spent dozens of years and too many good agents' lives only to discover not a goddamn thing. And now we have the answer, thanks to you. Teleportation. That the Institute could build something so... But we've got work to do. This is our top priority now. I want Tinker Tom to help you in any way possible to get this device built.
Make sure you never
find... I cleared out some Gen 1s for Randolph's safe house.
Randolph is still operational? Finally, some good news. We thought they were another casualty of the switchboard disaster. But Randolph's been dark for too long. It'll be controversial, but we have to put them under quarantine.
We should contact them directly.
That's just too risky. The whole thing could be an Institute trap. So instead, we play it safe and slow. We help them out and buy time to verify they really are our people. Our only communication with Randolph is going to be by dead drop. Check in periodically with Drummer Boy. He coordinates the dead drops for us. Thank you.